John Mitchell to try and get the draw, and he does from Hendricks. Here's Staal, screenshot, scores!
He kept with that puck. Hendricks thought he had it underneath him. Traffic in front as Stepan and Anisimov go there, and a rocket beats Braden Holtby. The Caps, who have done such a great job of blocking shots, were late to get to that one.
Hendricks loses the faceoff and falls down. That gives Staal all kinds of time to tee it up. And obvious by that response by Holtby, he doesn't see a thing.